epic rap battles of Homer, Agamemnon versus Hector. 3, 2, 1, go!
I'm the son of Atreus, Agamemnon's my name, and to say war is my game's just a little cliche. I am the cream of the crop, everybody wants to be me. The gods had dreams in my head and my bed while I was asleep. I don't care who you are, because I reign supreme. When I attack Troy, you better believe it, you'll be bowing to me. When I speak up in the assembly, all men stop to listen, except Thucydides, but that's okay, Odysseus said him. Hold on a second there, do you even know who I am? Menelaus, king of Sparta, you know him? He's my fam. And Zeus Almighty himself gave me the scepter to rule. Dust off your textbooks on warfare, cause you're about to get schooled. Hear that, Hector? Leadership. Meanwhile, you got a burning ship. I am brilliant Hector, Trojan protector. Troy's boulevards, lanes, and municipal sector. Agamemnon, you don't stand a chance, my troops far outnumber. Here's a shovel, start digging, cause y'all going under. We all know Agamemnon, this ain't no show of strength. I nearly worked this out myself, tone arrow, grazed like I shank. On the contrary, I'm your equal, if not the greater. I am great, but I guess haters gonna hate. Hater. Perfect picture of pity, my brother Paris is the wimp. All he cares for is his oiled hair and chic leopard skin. But as leader of Troy, I got some people to deliver. I got a wife and boy back at home that I gotta consider. What do you think of that? I got responsibilities, like flies around a milk pail. That's you and your army. Hey, that's no way to speak to the Lord of Dominions. I'm demanding with my war brides. Remember, Perseus ain't no god or priest gonna come and fleece my peace. Not even Clytemnestra, not even she gon' take it from me. Hey, remember that time when it seemed like I died and I lay there alone in the dirt and they cried when they were mistaken? Olympus was shaking, gods made me alive and I'm ready to fight again. Is that proof enough for you that I don't tire? Nope, cause reading through Homeric similes, you're never liking the fire. Your own selfishness began this Trojan war of which you speak. Well, that's funny, cause last time I checked, Helen of Troy's agreed. Zeus is on my army's side, his hair is whining at you, see? It's Achilles. I heard he's got quite the heel. Believe me, it's weak.
Hey, you know you die and I end up winning the Trojan War, right?
Yeah, but your wife is planning to kill you once you get back home.
What?